And while we're getting the first statement from Dr. Pramila Kumar, who is the principal of Gargi College, on the mass molestation which took place on the campus premises on 6th of February. Now, the principal has said that the college administration is committed to safeguarding the security of the students. That's the first reaction which is coming from the principal of Gargi College, wherein she's also confirmed that the authorities have set up a high-level fact-finding committee to meet with the complainants, eyewitnesses and any other person having relevant information, and that the college administration is committed to safeguarding the security of the students. Listen in.
We at Gargi unequivocally condemn the outrageous incident which took place on February 6, 2020 during Reveille, the annual fest. We are fully committed to the safety and security of our students. We have set up a high-level fact-finding committee to meet with the complainants, eyewitnesses, and any other person having relevant information. The committee will prepare in a time-bound manner a report of the complaints for submission to the police, if complainants so desire. The students also have the option of approaching the ICC of Gargi College for confidential inquiry. The institute will file a report of complaints to the police at the earliest so perpetrators can be brought to justice. We'll set up a security protocol to ensure such incidents never take place again. The institution unequivocally stands with our students, whose safety and security is our first priority.
So that's the first response which is coming from the principal of Gargi College, wherein after 4 days of inaction on the part of the college administration, finally the principal has said that they've set up a high-level fact-finding committee to meet with the complainants, eyewitnesses and any other person having relevant information. Now, the first statement coming in, remember the Delhi police has also filed an FIR, but for 4 long days, from the 6th of this month until now, the administration did not act upon the complaints which were filed by the students. They did repeatedly talk about what exactly happened on the campus premises while the fest was on and how so many girls that day were harassed by these men, allegedly harassed by these men, who gate crashed the campus premises. And now finally you have a reaction coming in from the principal, who is spoken of a fact-finding committee. Has also said that the students have the option of approaching the ICC of Gargi College, but certainly under the scanner now, the administration, for not having acted for at least 4 days ever since the episode first took place. Let's listen into that detailed statement coming in from the principal once again.
We at Gargi unequivocally condemn the outrageous incident which took place on February 6, 2020 during Reveille, the annual fest. We are fully committed to the safety and security of our students. We have set up a high-level fact-finding committee to meet with the complainants, eyewitnesses and any other person having relevant information. The committee will prepare in a time-bound manner a report of the complaints for submission to the police, if complainants so desire. The students also have the option of approaching the ICC of Gargi College for confidential inquiry. The institute will file a report of complaints to the police at the earliest so perpetrators can be brought to justice. We'll set up a security protocol to ensure such incidents never take place again. The institution unequivocally stands with our students, whose safety and security is our first priority.